of y'all went to church today but came out the same way. I am here because the Spirit of the living God reigns. I am here because the Spirit of the living God is alive. I serve the same God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. I serve the same God of Moses. Return to me, my people. You are worshiping other gods. Y'all made the government your God. Y'all made food your God. You made your cars your God. Return to me while my face still may be found, saith the Lord.
Let's move.
I am here because the Spirit of the living God sent me here. I am here because the same God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob reigns. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever shall believe in him shall not perish. God is getting ready to strike the land. God is bringing fires to Tennessee. God is bringing fires to America. Those altars that you have in your home, throw them out. Those tarot cards that y'all reading, let me tell you something. I'm an ex-tarot card reader. God had me put the cards down. Y'all should be asking this ex-tarot card reader what she saw in the stars. I saw the kingdom of heaven at hand. I saw God striking the land. I came as a divine warner to warn God's people. God promises to protect his people if you repent. Turn to me now, Judah. Return to me now, Jacob. For the Bible says, I come that you might have life, and life more abundantly.
Right?
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever shall believe in him would not perish, but would have everlasting life. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. God sent me here as a divine warner because ain't nobody else coming to warn you.
Excuse me, sir. You distracted my husband and he's on a mission from heaven. Can you let him focus?
I got you. You got my number.
Yes, sir.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. There is nothing worth your soul. If you are sleeping with the man and you're not married to him, there is a place in the bottomless pit where there is weeping and gnashing of teeth. Repent, my people. God sent me here, the same God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob reigns. The same God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob lives. Repent. Repent, y'all. God is getting ready to strike the land. God sent me here as a divine warner. This world is over with. The illusions are over with. Buddha is in the grave. Mary is in the grave. Muhammad is in the grave. But on the third day, God sent his Son to die on the cross for your sins, and he raised again from the dead on the third day. Repent. For those of you who are laughing, judgment has hit your household first. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. Your life is in danger. Your life is in danger.
What is your name? What is your name? Your life is in danger. God is not a God that locks you up.
I'm not telling you.
Ain't nobody else coming to warn y'all. Where the pastor's at? You ain't got to go to church today. We are the church. Repent. There is no protest, baby. I'm here because God anointed me to come here to warn y'all. He getting ready to strike this land. There's no food. There's no water. They ain't bringing no food and no water into the hood. Y'all know that. Ain't nobody else come to warn y'all. So why would y'all mock one of God's prophets for coming to give you a warning to save your soul? Is that wise, sir? No, you can't speak for him, baby. All of us individually are held accountable for our own souls, right? There is somebody in hell right now wishing that they can repent. This is not a joke. This is not a test of the emergency broadcast system. This is the real deal. For God Almighty, the same God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob reigns. The same God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob lives. Repent. Repent, my people. Return to me while you still can. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever shall believe in him should not perish, but would have everlasting life. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Your abortions have become an abomination up under the mouth and the nostrils of God Almighty. The blood of the babies that you have aborted is crying out from heaven. Return to me, my people. Repent. For the kingdom of heaven is at hand. I am here because God Almighty sent me here. I am here because the Spirit of the living God is alive. I serve the same God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. I serve the same God that parted the Red Sea from Moses. Repent. God sent me here as a divine warner to warn y'all to repent. If you repent, he will protect you. He will protect your children. There will be no water. There will be no lights. The Bible says, touch not the oil or the wine. Think it not strange that they advertise more alcohol and more sex in our community than any other place. For God so loved the world, God gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever should believe in him should not perish, but should have everlasting life. Repent.
I plead the blood of Jesus on her. I bind the spirit of alcohol. Come out of her, spirit. You have no authority in her. I speak life into this woman's life right now. I bind you, demon. You have no authority here. Return unto me, sis. Return unto me, saith the Lord. Return unto me while I still may be found. Do you hear me? If you return unto me and put that bottle down, greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. The Bible says he comes that you might have life and life more abundantly. I speak life into you now. Amen.
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 We thank you, sister.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you. God bless you.
For God so loved the world
that
he gave his only begotten Son. I am here for the children. Even if y'all don't listen to me, tell your children there is a such place as a bottomless pit. There is a such thing as weeping and gnashing of teeth. God will protect your children. He's getting ready to strike this land. It's not a mistake. You're under the sound of my voice. You will see fires come from the sky. You will see brimstone come from the sky. There will be fires in Tennessee.
There will be fires in America. Repent. God is calling all of you to repent. Children, if you're under the sound of my voice, Jesus love you, baby. Jesus love you. They call him Yeshua too. It means the same thing. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believe in him should not perish, but should have everlasting life. Return to me, my people. What profit is it for a man to drink his soul all the way to the gates of hell? What profit is it for a woman to smoke herself all the way to the gates of hell? Repent, y'all. God loves you. That's why he sent me. Ain't nobody else gonna come out here and warn y'all. Where the pastors at? Why they ain't warning y'all? God finna strike this land. If you're in the bed with a man or woman and you're not married to them, ain't nothing worth my soul.
Bring it up.
Ain't nothing worth spending eternity in the bottomless pit. What profit is it for a man to gain the whole world, yet to lose his souls? Repent. The Bible says you will know that a true prophet of God Almighty has been amongst you, because signs and wonders will follow. They are coming to remove y'all out of these holes. I am here to warn y'all that if you repent now, God will show you where to go. I'm sick and tired of these churches closed on a Sunday.
Bring it out.
Why is the churches closed? There will be a time where you will look up and you will see the doors of these churches open 24 hours a day. Will it be too late, saith the Lord?
Bring it out.
Where is the pastor at? Tell the pastor that the Spirit of the living God is calling them out. Tell the pastor to warn God's people that hell is real.
Bring it out, sister.
The lake of the eternal flames is real. I am here because God Almighty reigns.
Bring it out.
I am here because God Almighty sent me here. Repent, y'all. Repent. Ain't nothing worth your soul.
Yellow.
Nothing. Ain't no amount of high. God is disgusted that his people have turned to lust. God is disgusted that his people are worshiping other gods. Return to me. Repent, y'all. This ain't no joke. Y'all think I want to come out here and scream this? I'm here because I love y'all. Ain't nobody else come to tell y'all. God finna strike this land. I saw it. Y'all finna see a whole bunch of soldiers surround y'all. Watch. You will know that a true prophet of God Almighty has been amongst you. You gonna look up, there's gonna be military tanks everywhere. Repent. Repent, Judah. Repent, Jacob. Repent, Israel. For God so loved the world. God gave his only begotten son.
What's up, little squirrel? Little squirrel was like...
That whosoever would believe in him would not perish, but would have everlasting life. Repent. Repent, Judah. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever would believe in him would not perish, but would have everlasting life. What profit is it for a man to gain the whole world, yet to lose his soul? Repent. Repent, y'all. God is calling his people to repent. Repent, Judah. Turn to God while he still may be found. Repent, Jacob. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever should believe in him would not perish, but would have everlasting life. Repent, y'all, for God not. Return to me, Judah. Return to me, Israel. Repent, Jacob. For God so loved the world. Y'all got altars in your homes. Y'all got tarot cards in your home. Y'all got other gods in your home. Y'all serving statues. Y'all worshiping the god of alcohol, the god of weed, the god of drugs. Repent, for God so loved the world. They're gonna come and remove all of y'all out of this area. And y'all gonna know it's fact because I warned y'all first. But God says that he will protect his people. God is going to strike the land. There will be nowhere for any of you to run. They are bringing in the soldiers. They are bringing in the military. Y'all think I'm kidding? God promises that he will warn his people before such a thing happens. Y'all's lust has become a stench and an abomination and a disgust before the living God. Ain't no man. Not the money God, not the weed God, not the alcohol God, for God is calling his people to repent. They're bringing in the soldiers. Y'all don't even know it. What y'all gonna do when they bring in the soldiers? What y'all gonna eat when they stop the food in our community? For God so loved the world, God gave his only son to die for you. And y'all serving other gods. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. This is not a test of the emergency broadcast system. This is the real deal, baby. You're being visited by heaven. God is calling his people to repent. Ain't no amount of alcohol, drugs, or sex. home. For God loves the world. For those of you who laugh, your households will be judged first. And for those of you who laugh, y'all watch their house. Y'all gonna see them move first. For God so loved the world. My God is not a God that God can be mocked. My God is the same God that parted the Red Sea for Moses. My God is the same God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. What are y'all gonna feed y'all mamas when there is no food? What are you gonna feed your children when there is no food? When the government turned its back on you, y'all turned your backs on God. That's why they don't help our people. Because God wants y'all to get your contract right with him. Y'all under the old covenant. Return to me, my people. Your drugs, your lust, your aborted babies have become an abomination under the nostrils of the living God. Repent. Repent. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever should believe in him should not perish, but would have everlasting life. Repent, y'all. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. God is getting ready to strike the lamb, bruh. He's getting ready to strike the lamb. I be trying to pray every night. Don't even stir from him. It's not a mistake you're standing there. It's not at all. You don't even know how far I travel to come give you this message. But God get ready to strike the land. I'm telling you, pray to him with all of your heart, mind, body, and soul. And watch, when them soldiers come in here, he gonna protect you. Somehow you're gonna escape. I see it right now. Somehow you're gonna escape when everybody else gonna get caught up. I got goosebumps telling you this. I mean that. You're gonna be the one to escape. You hear me? Pray to him every night. Seek the Lord your God with all of your heart, mind, body, and soul. This is no joke. You hear me? Even if God just sent me here to warn you. You hear me? Amen? Amen. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever shall believe in him will not perish, but would have everlasting life. God is getting ready to strike the land. How come they not warning y'all? For God so loved the world that he sent his son, and he sent my black boy to warn y'all. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Repent. Repent, Judah. Repent, Jacob. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever would believe in him would not perish. Everybody in their house, they finna come and make all y'all get out your houses. They finna come and snatch all of y'all out of your houses. They're coming to snatch y'all out of your houses. What's up, kitty? You cool under there? For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever would believe in him would not perish, but would have everlasting life. Repent. Repent, y'all. Y'all know time is up. It was an illusion. It's not real. It's not worth your soul. It's not worth burning eternity in the bottomless pit. Repent. Repent, y'all. For the Bible says, what profit is it for a man to gain the whole world yet to lose his soul? Repent. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever should believe in him would not perish, but would have everlasting life. Repent. Repent, y'all. It's not worth it. Ain't nothing worth going to hell for. And if you don't tell your children about hell, your children will be burning next to you in the bottomless pit. Repent. to die for me. Repent, y'all. For the kingdom of heaven is at hand. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever shall believe in him would not perish, but would have everlasting life. Repent, y'all. Repent. For the kingdom of heaven is at hand. For God so loved the world. God gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever would believe in him would not perish, but would have everlasting life. Ain't nothing worth my soul. Ain't no woman worth my soul. No car, no house, no home. There is somebody right now burning in a bottomless pit. My God, the same God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob reigns. The same God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob lives. Repent. Repent, y'all. Let me get some water so I can tell them some more. Jeez, Aliza. No water. Wait, where's my water? Guys. Man, I should not live by bread alone, huh? Yes, Lord. Repent. Repent. Repent, y'all. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever would believe in him would not perish, but would have everlasting life. Repent. Repent, y'all. Repent. Repent, Judah. Repent, Jacob. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever should believe in him would not perish, but would have everlasting life. Repent. For the kingdom of heaven is at hand. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever should believe in him should not perish, but should have everlasting life. Repent. Repent, y'all. For God so loved the world that he sent me to warn y'all to repent. Repent, Jacob. Repent. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever should believe in him would not perish, but would have everlasting life. Repent, y'all. Repent. For the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Repent. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. It's not a mistake that y'all passing in front of me right now. One thing that I know about my gifts is that if y'all walking in front of me when the spirit of the living, the Most High God sent me, it's because it's a warning. It's a warning for your life to repent. There's nothing worth my soul. God is going to remind y'all that he sent his prophets amongst y'all to warn y'all, but y'all ignored his prophets. Teach your babies there's a such thing as a bottomless pit. Y'all relationship is not going to last to the end of the month. Mark my words. Then you will know that a true bona fide prophet of God Almighty has been amongst you. Repent. Repent. There is nothing worth my soul. What did the devil offer you for your soul? What did the devil offer you in exchange for you burning in the lake of fire? Repent. For God so loved the world that God gave his only begotten son. Who else is coming to warn y'all like this? They not coming to warn you. I'm your only warning to repent. God is getting ready to strike the land. God is bringing fires to Tennessee. God is bringing fires to America. But he promises to protect his people if y'all repent. But you gotta seek God with all of your heart, mind, body, and soul. This is not a test of the emergency broadcast system. This is a real deal, baby. Y'all being visited by heaven for real. Repent. Where's God's people at? Where are the people after God's own heart? I bet you if I was Beyonce, y'all be running out here. I bet you if I was Tupac, y'all be running out here. I bet you if I was Jay-Z, y'all be running out here. But y'all hiding from God. Y'all hiding from God because you know you in the wrong. Repent. Repent, my people. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever would believe in him would not perish, but would have everlasting life. Repent, Judah. Repent, Jacob. Repent. Repent, y'all. God sent me here as a divine warner to warn y'all he's getting ready to strike this land. Repent, y'all. There ain't nothing worth your soul. Ain't nothing worth my soul. For the spirit of the living God lives. Buddha's in the grave. Muhammad's in the grave. Noble Drew Ali's in the grave. Trust me when I say, you will know that God sent me because signs and wonders will follow. They are coming to shut down this whole community. Repent. Repent, y'all. Repent. Ain't nothing worth your soul. For God so loved the world. God gave his only begotten son. That whosoever should believe in him should not perish, but should have everlasting life.